3D printed bearing versus real bearing. Let me know in the comments who you think won.